today. Delighted to have you with us. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Milan against Leganés.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Now they've got the ball. Put in from the wide area. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. This is the home team lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Simon Kjær starts alongside Alessio Romagnoli in the heart of defence. Stefan El Shaarawy starts with Suso in the wide positions. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Rosales. One of the most successful footballers in terms of winning trophies, Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
There's only one Zlatan, isn't there? Some people will be thankful for that, but his teammates, if he notches one or two today, they'll be loving him.
The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Rondon. Teammates getting out of the way because must be a goal! Well, he's surely going to be one of the best, Donnarumma.
Well, that has only enhanced his reputation.
In goes the corner. Only partially away from danger. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Must take the lead here! The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Hector! Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Kessié. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Konrad Leimer. From Kessié. Proper defending there. Hector. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Trying to find an opening. They go in front now. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Cesc Fabregas. Set up to play on the break now. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Here he is, Hakan Çalhanoğlu. Risky tackle. He's produced the red card. It was reckless, I guess.
No, I think in this day and age, under the present rules, the referee had no choice, and it's a poor challenge from the player.
Hector. Now Fabregas. Patient play as they try to get the goal. Saw the goal and went for it. Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Now Fabregas. Hector. El Shaarawy. Lima. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Room now out on the wing. Very good challenge. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Now he wants to take them on. Gonna try one now. And they've scored. Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club because it's been scored at a very important time.
They've got into the lead. Can they hold on now down to 10 men?
Just got to keep the nerve and keep on doing what they have been.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Probing the pass. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Jesus Navas.
Well, we expect Milan to be mighty in these games. They're mighty disappointing at the moment, but there is a half-time discussion to come and a second half to try and make this position of losing and turn it into a winning hand.
On the move into a wider area and now going forward from there, Milan. And this could bring them level, and he scores spectacularly.
It's a good goal for them to score, but not for this team to concede, because it could have terrible ramifications in their push for the title.
Well, there was a nervousness about them, the way they were going about their football, and you could see it coming almost.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Well, two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
Suso.
It's Ibrahimovic again.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, what a moment it was. Really late on to grab that equaliser, and I just think it shifts the momentum in his team's favour, if anything.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Kessier.
El Shaarawy.
Hakan Çalhanoğlu threading it through. It's opened up for Ibrahimovic. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
The pass not completed, really.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. They're coming in at the back post, his teammates. Important touch from the defender there.
Lima.
From Kessier.
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
Cesc Fabregas.
Saw it coming. Cut it out, good work. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball.
Cesc Fabregas. Intercepted here.
Hector.
Was clipped in over the top.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Lima. Kessier.
Jesus Navas.
From Kessier. To go in front now. Some save that.
Well, that is sheer instinct. His reflexes there were incredible.
In goes the corner.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Hector. Now Fabregas.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Hector. He's gone in to get it, and boy did he get it.
Can pull it back through everything behind that shot.
And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
It's Romagnoli.
Rebic.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. chance. Ibrahimovic here. Buenaventura! Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Hector. Hector.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
And here comes the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Won it back with an interception. Chiesa.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Hector.
Ruben Perez.
I want to chant it, Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got to take one or two chances. Nothing else for them to do.
On the move into a wider area and now going forward from there, Milan. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
It's a turnover. Free kick in a dangerous position.
There's only one man on such an occasion, Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
He is good at these free kicks, and that was nearly another special moment for him.
Yeah, he does practice a lot on the training ground. Technique, really good there.
85 minutes played, 5 to go. Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Probing the pass.
They've scored!
Around the ground, there's a sense of unease now. Coming here, the fans hoping to see victory that will win them the title. At the moment, they've seen their side just go behind.
Well, I had concerns the way they started the match. They looked a bit apprehensive, and it's carried on like that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward, and they've got the reward.
Well, you couldn't make up a story like this, could you? You've had to see it to believe it. Miserable Milan have become mighty Milan, and all credit to them. It's been a wonderful effort in the second half. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Well, we're down to the last minute here. Chiesa from Kessier.